I'm Warren Batt. I run a co-working space for woodworkers in Madrid, Spain. We have space here for professionals and people who are just starting out in woodworking. We build our own furniture, but we also provide a space for other people to come and build, as well as doing classes and courses for people who want to learn the trade of woodworking. Here we work primarily with solid wood. We do some work with plywood and MDF, but our primary material is solid wood. So we work with a lot of oak, a lot of maple, a lot of beech, and other materials like that are very, very hard. First of all, the machine's really nice design. You can see the evolution in the machine. It's much more clean, the lines are much better. It's also quite robust and it weighs a lot more than I thought it would. And that for me is always a sign of quality. If a tool weighs a lot, it normally means that the company hasn't tried to save money by putting in cheap, light materials. And also just the aesthetic, it looks pretty cool. It's one of the big things that stops people moving to a CNC is that it is complicated. It takes a long time to set up. It takes a long time to learn how to use it. What I loved about this is from entering the workshop to having it working was probably 25 minutes. And there are people like me who love woodworking, but honestly, we're not very good with technology. And so to have a machine that enables us to start working that quickly, that's a really great selling point. What I love about this machine is that it enables you to very, very quickly start the machine working, get the pieces cut that you need so that you can go off and get other things built. It's going to be a great time saver and therefore a good way to make money. We do a lot of custom furniture here. Every piece is very different. In order for that to be successful, we often have to make various editions of the same piece with slight differences. When we do that by hand, it takes a lot of time. To have a machine that can cut that for you without requiring me to invest hours and hours in programming that machine, that's really important. Secondly, we have a lot of people that come in here and they're looking for a very custom piece. Perhaps they're looking for something simple, like for example, a cutting board, and they want their name or their company name engraved in that. And again, for us to be able to just set the machine working and we can go off and do other things, that's really great, it's very attractive. Yes, I would definitely recommend this machine. You should buy it now. No, seriously, I would recommend it because it's simple, it's quick to set up, it's mobile, it's not a full-size 3 meter by 1.5 meter bed that means it occupies a huge space in the workshop. And to do little jobs quickly and accurately is the perfect tool.